I'm here at the Sarangon Central. I'm going down to market. Today is August 4. I'm going to marketing because so many people tonight they come and eat dinner. So I'm here. I'm from the block 264. This is the place every day. Come marketing, but now once a week only because the virus cannot stay outside longer. So I'm here. Come, then I'm here already. The in front of the selling the fruits. Wow, the fruits. Wow, mama, so fresh the fruits. Oh, you see, this is the durian already, but the durian, I don't like the smell. Then I'm here the bakery. There, then I want to go the side. Then the another uncle selling the fruits again. Wow, the fresh, so very fresh the fruits. Wow, $7 the dragon fruits, $2. Then the hot plate, $3. Then the orange, $5 for $6. Then also the banana. See the banana. Wow. I'm here. Then the pineapple, 3 pieces, $2. That means 70 cents. So I'm here already selling the fish, muscue up, then selling the roast duck, roast chicken, selling the fish, but I must queue up. I must queue up. Cannot anyhow go inside. This is the rules and regulation of Singapore because the virus. See? Queue up to go and buy the meat. This is the situation of the Singapore market regarding the virus. Ayan. Hindi basta-basta pumunta ako sa loob. Then I try to go inside. Ah, this is the meat. The meat. Ma'am, do you have a kampung chicken? Oh, this is the kampung one, ah. Oh. I want one, ma'am. Not so big. Yeah. 4 persons. Steam. How much, ma'am?
$13.60.
Then give me also a fat, $1.
Fat.
I no, ma'am. I want to steam tonight.
Oh yeah, okay.
Then give me also the soup ribs. Yeah, ma'am. Give me the soup ribs also, ma'am. Ah, the soup ribs. $5. The soup ribs, ma'am. Ah, the soup. Yeah, $5. Enough, ma'am, the chicken over there. Then together, how much? Okay. $19.50. No, ma'am, sorry.
Okay.
I take video because I need this one. I take. See, one video already. Okay, ma'am, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.